The Bank of England is closer to taking another step towards imposing its first interest rate cut since 2020. This as inflation falls, but it will likely be more careful in divulging whether such a move is imminent. The Central Bank of England is also expected by many to keep its bench rate on hold for a sixth consecutive meeting at 5.25%, which is its highest since 2008.